Here comes the in-swinger towards that back post. Headed back towards goal, and there's Parra! Able to knock it in, and Charlotte finally gets on the score sheet against Loudoun here in 2021. And it's Irvin Parra at pose for that camera.
Have a look. Ball whipped in, and it gets knocked down, and Irvin Parra is the quickest to react. It goes over Akwe's head. Have a look here. Good header back, and he's quickest to react to nothing that Noah Abrams can do.